You got to tune to WOPOP on KEXP 90.3 FM, live on the web at kexp.org. And finally, finally, I get to say this, live in the studios on KEXP, Bossa Cucanova.
Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah.
Woo. Yeah. Thank you for being here. We'd love, love to hear some music.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. We're very excited to be here, too.
Oh, awesome.
Thanks for receiving us
here. Oh, please. We've been waiting for a long time. Yeah. Absolutely. Let's hear some tricks. Bossa Cucanova live in the studios on WOPOP on KEXP 90.3 FM, all the way from Rio de Janeiro, a little bit of sunshine in our gray Seattle days. You're playing at Demetrius Jazz Alley tonight and tomorrow night.
Yeah.
Which is awesome, and it's so great to have you guys here.
Oh, we're very happy.
So, Chris, if you could introduce the band, that would be spectacular.
Okay, sure. On the keyboard, a producer, Alex Moreira. Mm-hmm. On the bass and producer as well, Márcio Menescal. On the percussion, Dado Brother. DJ and producer, Marcelinho da Lua. Mm-hmm. I am Chris Delano. And this is Rodrigo Chá on the vocals and all these instruments that you can see.
Beautiful woodwind instruments. Yeah. So
let me tell you something about this song we've just played.
Absolutely.
It's the first song composed by Bossa Cucanova with no partners.
Okay.
So this is the first one.
So this is it. It took.
This is it.
So what was the inspiration? Because you guys have been doing this for a while, and each record is better and better each time. What was the thing that brought it to the point where, like, okay, we're going to do this ourselves?
That song specifically is, it's a positive vibration. The lyrics say, send a message like a positive vibration.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, all the times. Okay, be happy. I mean,
so that's the Bossa Cucanova philosophy.
Yeah,
exactly. Okay. No matter what's going on.
No matter what's going on,
you know,
be
just
happy.
Keep going.
Nobody wants to hear your troubles.
Yeah. we have troubles, but I mean, keep on.
Absolutely. Really jazzed too, because even before Six Degrees picked you guys up, I was remembering hearing this stuff, and I was like, this is really good. This is like. And you know, you're home, you have a party or something, you put it on, and it just stays in rotation. Everybody's like, what is that? So, the you know, you guys didn't need a publicist. It was just listen to the music. Because sometimes it's like, you know, okay, I got to listen to this thing. It's very exotic, and there's some deeper message. You guys do have a deep message, but the music really speaks to itself. And it seems to be something that, no matter where you're from, no matter what culture, everybody seems to like you guys a lot.
That's true.
That's a big responsibility. How do you guys deal with all that pressure and pain?
This is what you're saying that. You just did the music. It's Brazilian music. So I was remembering when Bossa Cucanova started, the guys were saying that first time they had to do a live show was on the radio. So 15 years later, you know, here we are. With more people.
Mm-hmm. And playing, and you guys are going to continue with this. This is beautiful. So, Demetrius Jazz Alley, the new record is Our Kind of Bossa, which is lovely, out on 6 Degrees Records, and we'd love to hear some more music, please.
Yes, okay. Sure.
You're very happy to be with 6 Degrees again.
Dorival Caymmi, Samba da Minha Terra.
O samba da minha terra deixa a gente mole. Quando se canta, o samba da minha terra deixa a gente mole.
Quando se canta, todo mundo bole. Quando se canta, todo mundo bole.
Mas o samba da minha terra deixa a gente mole.
Quando se canta, todo mundo bole. Quando se canta, todo mundo bole.
Mas o samba da minha terra deixa a gente mole.
Quando se canta, todo mundo bole.
Quando se canta. Quem não gosta de samba, bom sujeito não é. É ruim da cabeça, tô doente do pé. Eu nasci com o samba, no samba me criei. E do danado do samba, eu nunca me separei. Eu nunca me separei. O samba da minha terra deixa a gente mole.
Quando se canta, todo mundo mole. Quando se canta, todo mundo mole.
Deixa a gente mole.
Quando se canta, todo mundo bole.
Quando se canta. Quem não gosta de samba, bom sujeito não é. É ruim da cabeça, tô doente do pé. Eu nasci com o samba, no samba me criei. E do tapado do samba, nunca me separei. quando se canta, quando se canta.
Bossica Canova live in the studios on Wop Up on KEXP, playing at Jazz Alley tonight and tomorrow night. You guys are busy. There's a lot of toys, a lot of instrumentation, a lot of stuff going on here. You guys don't tend not to leave a song alone. Let's just like, let's get in there and play with it more and more and more and more. How did the band come about?
Oh, the band was born, I mean, like a dream, because we had a label in the 90s, and we was focused and produced new artists of Rio. And one time we went in New York for a conference, for audio conference, and we bought a magnificent equipment with four channels to editing and cutting audio. And I mean, the first time I saw it's 95, I suppose.
Whole universe exploded right there.
Yes, and so we decided to make a remix with one track of Bossa Nova, one original track, and we pick up the Os Cariocas track, Berimbau. And I mean, the process was very Beatles process, you know, because you have to four channels and put in two tracks and goes through
different technology, right?
And so we mix the new technology with old techniques, record techniques. And so when we decide to make a whole album of remixes, Bossa, original tracks of Bossa Nova, and then we decide to put the name of the album Bossa Cucanova Volume 1. That's it.
That's it?
Yeah.
Was there ever going to be a volume 2? Or was it?
No, because we turn a band. Because the album goes to Europe and US. One day, Pat and Bob from Six Degrees said to us, guys, we have to go to stage. I never imagined.
They're just producers playing in the studio. And then they had to become a band.
Like I said.
Yeah, I totally understand.
I don't need to shave.
Like you had to come to video, okay? You're a radio guy.
Exactly.
So that's the same situation. Do you know what I mean? So now we are a band also.
Touring all over the world, releasing multiple records, and getting a chance to play and perform with some of the most phenomenal Brazilian musicians in history.
You know that stage is a poison too, you know? So once that everyone goes to the stage, we have a lot of fun too.
A lot.
So it's a natural road, natural way.
So you guys are in it to win it. This is it. This is what's gonna be.
Yeah, we are kids, man.
Perfect. Bossa Cucanova live in the studios on Wop Up and KXP once again playing at Jazz Alley tonight. We'd love to hear some more music, please.
Okay. So, but the first time they became a band was on a radio show. So
the power of radio.
The power of radio.
It makes babies.
And now we're gonna play the most famous Bossa Nova.
Wasn't that the song that was played? Garota de Ipanema? I think it was.
I think.
The first song as a band. So we're gonna redo it.
Perfect.
Thank you. By Antônio Carlos Jobim and Vinícius de Moraes.
Que coisa.
mais linda que eu já vi passar.
Osaka Canova live in the studios on Warp Up on KEXP. That must be fun playing that song.
Yeah.
You guys look like you're having a good time. You're playing tonight at Jazz Alley and tomorrow night. And where are you going after that?
We're going to Miami. We just came from Las Vegas. Man, it's crazy there, isn't it? Have you been there?
Yes.
How many times have you got married there?
Never gotten married there.
Ever. Not that you remember, okay?
What happens
in Las Vegas stays in Las Vegas, right?
Those were my 20s.
Elvis told me something about you.
Marcio just got married in Vegas.
Did you?
Yeah, but with his wife.
With the Elvis, too.
With the Elvis?
So no, he didn't get married to Elvis. Elvis performed the ceremony.
So. In Portuguese?
I don't know which language.
Elvis, still the language of Elvis, speaks his own language.
Velvis.
Pelvis.
And where are you playing in Miami?
I don't know.
Fillmore Theater.
Okay.
And
downtown. No, it's going to be great. And God, they're going to love you there. You're never going to want to leave. Miami's so much fun. As long as it stays above water, it's going to be really beautiful. Bossa Cucanova live in the studios on Warp Up and KEXP. We'd love to hear some more music, please.
Deixa pra lá. Deixa pra lá.
teu amor falou que não vai mais voltar.
Deixa pra lá.
Se você ficou em último lugar,
deixa pra lá.
Se tudo começou na hora de acabar,
deixa pra lá.
Se você não passou nesse vestibular,
deixa pra lá.
Deixa que essa vida um dia muda. Você tem que se assumir. E se o próprio amigo o acusa, você deve resistir. Se não tem mais viola pra lhe acompanhar,
deixa pra lá.
Se esse ano a escola não vai desfilar,
deixa pra lá.
Se você pediu tanto e ninguém quis lhe dar,
deixa pra lá.
Se também fez um canto pra ninguém gostar,
deixa pra lá.
Deixa que essa fase é passageira. Amanhã será melhor. E você vai ver que a cidade inteira seu samba sabe de cor. Se você quer ser este, já não tem luar. Se você foi à festa e não pôde dançar, se a sua companheira não fez seu jantar, porque foi pra Mangueira, Saracutia, deixa pra lá. Se você tem ideia e não pode falar, cantou pra plateia e ninguém quis ligar. Se você foi a feira e não pode comprar, porque o dinheiro é pouco pra poder gastar, deixa que essa vida um dia muda. Você tem que se assumir. E se o próprio amigo o acusa, você deve resistir. Não tem mais viola pra lhe acompanhar,
deixa pra lá.
Se esse ano a escola não vai desfilar,
deixa pra lá.
Se a sua companheira não fez seu jantar,
deixa pra lá.
Porque foi pra Mangueira, Saracutia, deixa, não perturbe a sua vida. Carnaval já vem aí, é brincar com o povo na avenida, descobrindo que não vi. Se teu amor falou que não vai mais voltar, eu já vou parar de cantar, porque já é hora de acabar. Deixa pra lá.
Bossa Cucanova live in the studios on World Pop and KEXP. Ooh. Thank you.
I'd just like to say something. This the latest CD, there's a big part dedicated to samba. So samba is not just a beat. Samba is also, for instance, there would not be bossa nova without the samba. And there are many different types. So on the CD, people can listen to these many different types of samba. We've just did one.
Mm-hmm.
And there are much more on the CD. And we're going to do it at Jazz Alley tonight and tomorrow night.
Jazz Alley tonight and tomorrow night. And we've got tickets to give away to this show tomorrow night, which is one of the great things about doing radio. Bossa Cucanova, live in the studios on Warp Up and KXP. They're playing tonight and tomorrow night at Jazz Alley. And they have a song for us.
Yeah, it's Jorge Benjor.
Oh, que eu quero é samba. Esse samba que é misto de maracatu é samba de preto velho, samba de preto duro. Menina, e eu sou o menino dela. Ela é o meu amor. Eu sou o amor todinho dela.
A lua prateada se escondeu. E o sol dourado apareceu. Gerando alegria, pois eu sonhei e acordei pensando nela. Ah,
Ela é a minha menina, eu sou o menino dela. Ela é o meu amor, eu sou o amor todinho dela.
Já deu rosas, e a rosa que eu ganhei foi ela. Por ela eu ponho meu coração na frente da razão, e vou dizer pra todo mundo como eu gosto dela.
Ela é minha menina, dela. Ela é o meu amor, eu sou o amor todinho dela.
A lua prateada se escondeu, e o sol dourado apareceu. Amanheceu um lindo dia, cheirando alegria, pois eu sonhei e acordei pensando nela.
Ela é o baixista.
Minha menina,